This video covers the Enterprise Data Catalog and MetaDex Scanner release highlights in version 10.5.2. The first enhancement we'd like to share is some name changes. We've renamed the Advanced Scanner Framework to MetaDex. We made this change to clear up some confusion over the types of scanners and where you configure them. Check out the table on screen for more details about the component name changes. Moving on, let's discuss some new scanners. You can now extract metadata from Microsoft Azure Synapse Analytics with the Microsoft Azure Synapse Analytics Advanced Scanner. Also, you can extract metadata from Cloud Data Integration and Salesforce data sources using the new V2 version of these standard scanners. The V2 scanners are available as a technical preview. You can configure and run these new scanners from the MetaDex tool. Now we'll discuss the Enrichment Migration utility. You can migrate enrichments from scanners of the same type. Migrate enrichments, such as business glossary associations, comments, tags, user ratings, and more. Note that you can copy, backup, and restore enrichments between environments, such as development and test. To access the Enrichment Migration utility, in the MetaDex tool, go to the More menu and select Create Configuration, then EDC Enrichment Migration. With version 10.5.2, you can generate Microsoft Excel reports that contain information about logs and objects that you scan from the MetaDex tool. To enable the reports generation, you'll need to edit some properties in the scanners.properties file. Find the scanners.reports property and set it to full. When you run a job, the report will be generated in the Reports subfolder under your Workspace folder. Now let's cover some Enterprise Data Catalog profiling enhancements. First, you can run profiles on the Spark engine for Avro files with multiple level hierarchy using HDFS, Microsoft Azure Data Lake Storage Gen 2, and Amazon S3 resources. Secondly, you can now run profiles on the Google BigQuery resource with reserved keywords in the Google BigQuery table. Also, you can use Amazon S3 and AWS Databricks Delta tables to run column profiles and discover data domains on both native and AWS Databricks runtime environments. In addition, to improve the performance of Informatica Similarity Discovery resources, you can now configure an external PostgreSQL database. What's more, it's now possible to view the details of foreign keys for assets such as tables, views, and files, as well as view the relationship between a given asset and foreign keys in the Catalog tool. We also introduced a few resource enhancements for the following resources in the Enterprise Data Catalog. Additionally, you can configure these resources to extract metadata using a proxy server. To learn more about the changes not mentioned in this video, check out the 10.5.2 What's New and Changed guide available on the documentation portal. For more information, see the Enterprise Data Catalog documentation, visit our community and support hubs, or check out our website.